1-0.
On whether or not edibles can indeed act as an indica-sativa or hybrid. I can give you guys some tips and tricks to look out for that when you're purchasing edibles on your own.
For assistant managers for our dispensaries. We're looking for people in our production, bud tenders, intake. We have a lot of really cool things happening.